discover that we must learn to love one another.